I'm finishing a good visit here in the United Arab Emirates. I want to thank His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed for very warm hospitality throughout this visit. Throughout the day, we had meaningful, in-depth, and straightforward talks about our two nations, about the region, and about our economy and technology and what we can do together. I'm flying back to Israel very optimistic that this relationship can set an example of how we can make peace here in the Middle East.